There it is. The creature.
And pretty much the entire Hydra offensive.
No doubt stealing more of the priceless and, did I mention, extremely powerful artifacts housed within the sanctum?
I don't think so. They're fortifying a position here.
You're right.
We're never gonna get close enough to get a symbiote sample.
Oh, I wouldn't say never. Venom problem? No problem.
Wow. You got some serious range on that old Spidey sense, kid.
Or he got my text.
Either way, I'm your guy. Come on, team. I got an idea. Anyone? Definitely should have practiced that more in the mirror.
Sorry, kid. Can't risk a field trip on this one.
Yeah, because you all have so much experience fighting Venom.
Spider-Man's cunning has proven to far exceed his years. In battle, not the talking.
Don't see any of us muscling in when the Mandarin's in town.
Okay, fine. I get it. What's the plan, Spider-Man?
Listen, I'm not a control freak. If you have any good ideas on this, I'm all ears.
My only idea is to not get killed.
Oh, good one. We're totally in sync.
Given their history together, I suppose it does make sense to trust Spider-Man on this plan of his. What's the worst that could happen? Actually, don't answer that.
Happy to oblige.
Crisscross,
crossbones,
an eddy, and a really big... What is that?
Whatever it is, they brought an entire army to protect it.
Uh-huh. Sorry, just need to make a last-second adjustment to the plan.
Yes. The plan. What is it?
Right. Okay, stay low, wait for my signal.
The time wasted. Suppressing gamma energy versus harnessing it. Oh, when Mother sees what I have accomplished.
What's up, Doc?
Eat his brains.
Signal! Signal! That was the signal! Work. Well, it did that one time.
Parker, report. Parker, status.
Well, I am under a little pressure, but Eddie's right where I want it.
I take it we're on to plan B.
I'd say it's probably more like...
I'm betting those smaller bells vibrate at a similar frequency to your big brother. May not be perfect, but they could buy me the time I need to get that sample.
We have your sample right here, little spy.
Yep, right into that one. Okay, that was awesome.
Train or
hey, that hurts. More Hydra coming in quick.
We have longed for this moment, little spy. To squash you in this cursed place. When you are gone, we shall feast upon your new friend heroes. And then, devour your precious Mary Jane.
Hey, Eddie, I know that's just Lilith talking through you or whatever, but shut up already. Too weak for this fight. How about we hit up that Chinese buffet over in Bushwick? My treat!
All the food we need is right in front of us.
Slide me. More warm bodies on the way.
I will be keeping my organ meat. Thank you very much.
Sounds to me like they just missed their mama.
Kill.
Ought to make things interesting.
They're hoping to wear me down.
On board, moving into position.
We cannot keep this up forever.
Can defy the power of the Midnight Sun!
Don't forget arsenic, lead, zinc, and silver! Seventh grade trip to the Liberty Bell!
This shall be of great help. They do not stand a chance.
I like it better with aliens than just little gray guys.
Here comes the heat.
Something on me. Maybe we should wait for advice from the Spider Kid.
The strongest has fallen, but the fight remains.
Soon we eat.
They're almost here. Hold position.
Why do I always have to fight the messy ones?
No mercy for the serpent! Weak, even for Hydra.
Here we go again! Why don't you just eat a hot dog cart or something? Why is it always about the organs, huh? Feeling it!
lucky to still be breathing. Leave some for the rest of us.
We will never forsake her.
Swallowed a little. Gross.
I see how it is.
Awaiting reinforcements.
Wish I had some super healing right about now.
We've got it. Let's do this.
Of ours, Eddie. I think it's time we change it up. So how about we try a little smash up? What? That not a thing anymore?
Let's find out.
Now this might sting for just a second, but that's perfectly natural. Something I like to call the plan.
Fury's got two teams digging for Venom as we speak.
He may want to add two or three more. Just saying.
You dropped a church on him. I doubt he's going anywhere.
Parker?
Uh-oh.
I have seen that look before.
Congratulations on a job well done.
Aw, thanks everyone. I'll remember this moment forever. Which is probably how long it's gonna take me to pay the church's repair bill.
Oh, not to worry. Thankfully, we have a billionaire in the house.
Yeah, at least Stark's credit card is good for something.
Oh, these kids. Real sweethearts. Good plan, Peter. Executed like a champ. Craziest plan I ever saw in my life. Still can't believe he pulled that off.
Yes, and now we must make use of the sample he recovered.
We?
All right, everyone. I know you all have a lot more important things to do than cheer little old me on. Let's go save the world. Oh, and if anyone happened to record any of this, feel free to send it my way. For training purposes, of course.
Parker's plan was chaotic, but effective. I doubt even Lilith saw that one coming.